Hey guys, welcome back to Tech Talk. My name's Chase, and today we're going to be discussing how to view your tides and currents in your Garmin MFD. So on either of your Garmin MFDs, when you look at the bottom left-hand corner, select the Info tab. We're going to slide down to Tides and Currents, select Tides, and from there, it's going to automatically sense where the boat is via GPS and go to that tide. If you'd like to select nearby stations, if you're going to be making a long run, you can simply scroll down and pick the location that you're going to be at. So we're going to select the Jamestown Bridge. From there, you can see at 1 o'clock, we got a 1.3 peak tide swing. So that's going to be at peak high. We can scrub forward and backward to see exact times and exact depths. From there, you can actually go forward. So if, say you're fishing over the weekend and wanted to see the next day or a couple days ahead, simply change the date. If you want to do it manually, say you want to be a week out, you can go to change the date and you can manually enter the date and see the tide swings for that time period. It's a great feature to have on the boat and something that's very useful while out on the water, while fishing and while just general boating. So hope you guys have enjoyed this simple video on how to look at your tides and currents on your Garmin MFD. In a saltwater environment, tides and currents are always changing, so it's a good resource to have and look for, and especially plan ahead if you're going on a weekend trip or going on a long trip with friends and family boating. So if you have any questions or comments, leave them below, like and subscribe, and we'll see you next time.